sur toi, quand même.
This died. Exile Posse.
Yeah. That's how it falls in, though.
here's some Iron English. Also, can I retake my Iron Bracket that yours is in English?
Sure.
I mostly know because I just wanna recheck real quick. Thank you.
Just easier to read it now than later.
I don't even know what I was playing with. It's crazy.
See, that's what I keep telling my team, is like, if you touch one of those, you're going to open a Pandora's box, and you're going to have to, like, discuss all the elementals.
Oh.
I'm sort of
that bad, to be honest.
I think from this deck, it's actually not as bad. I think it's the Fury Solitude angle. That's the issue.
I mean, if you want to knock down Scam, you ban all the Undying Evil, all the Fang Deaths, all those cards. You may know. But, yeah, it's...
I think you just live with your mistakes. And that's just what Magic is now.
Yeah.
I think, like, the One Ring and all that stuff's way more egregious than Scam.
Yep. Is it a 2-2 or 2-1? Like I said, look here. It's protection from black.
It's a 2-2.
It's a 2-2. It's a bear.
I didn't realize it didn't matter. I even read it, but I didn't actually care about that part of the text. You know, it's like, some parts matter, some parts don't.
How would Modern change if they ban all the elements?
I mean, they just keep playing low cards, it doesn't really matter.
It gets a little less interactive, which is probably a net negative.
Yeah, no, like, the numbers aren't that bad. It's just like there's two very different decks that play them. And they also just keep a bunch of other decks.
They do have a drawback. Like, they do 2-for-1. The problem is, like,
they just try to be stuck.
Yeah, the decks they get played in, that's not really a
drawback
and issue anymore.
Yeah.
Because they draw so many cards.
Or they just kill you.
Or they get virtual card advantage, but I'm like.
Yeah, they make it so no one's playing a fair game.
Yeah. We don't play.
Nope.
I'll keep this.
You're up.
Okay, we're gonna go with Goblin. Okay.
18.
Go ahead. Yeah, alright, guess I'll lose.
Oh, that's not this one. I guess I should officially look at your hand just to make sure. Not doing this, this is still capturing. Okay. Yeah, take the two things that are creatures. Go ahead.
girls there in blue.
16 out of 30.
Children.
Jesus! That's brutal.
Or choice for me. Seven is a three track lock. Seven is going to be like perfectly in me.
Yeah.
Comp it. Takes 9.
Good.
Hit three, trigger.
Yep.
Normal.
Certainly. More than happy for you to see him by the creature.
That just stays exiled. That's a different exile.
Different exile.
Yeah. And then this is actually here.
Yeah. Alright. Go to attack.
Yeah.
I'll go to two.
Yep.
Charm you.
How
much time do you have left for game 3?
32,
34. We'll go for the draw for you. Alright. Just saying. You know you want all the draws in camera.
Yeah.
Well, last round was a draw, so.
I know.
Should
I'm gonna put this over here. This number seems better.
I disagree.
But look at that. You get all life, too.
Sure.
You gained more life than I did.
I did. I gained 13.
I know.
Pretty good. Best lightning helix I've ever played.
You should be happy with that trade. But if you want to start it too, you can try it out. I'm all into a lightning bolt. I've done it before.
See how you turn off the HD.
Well, we'll be out of this room here in a minute, doesn't it?
Well, I mean.
The next table can freeze.
18.
Mm-hmm. 23 left.
Go ahead.
hit the void walker here.
Sure. That still looks okay.
These are under a silver token.
Yeah.
So we'll just.
Yep.
My brosa.
Yep. You're passing?
Yeah.
I'll cast Storm Master Energy.
I'll respond to that. I'm going to crack this so they can.
Sure. I'm going to mass shoot the Gothabite from this one.
Yep.
Yep. Now I'm going to play shoot the same Gothabite. And then we will cast this on something. It's gonna be pretty hard, but you cast some free spells. Could do. Is that my turn?
Yep.
Two to six?
Yep.
Good luck the rest of the day.
Yeah,
I mean, you probably have to. It's not a good race for you either, right?